Welcome to Generator Zone channel. If you are new here, consider subscribing. Today we are going to take a look. Honda EU3000iS generator review. The best design we have encountered is the Honda EU3000iS. The mobile design has an electric trigger that helps it operate automatically, as well as sockets suitable for most devices. Most of these devices can be operated in a car for recreation or even in the vehicle, including the oven and the AC system. Get some tips on finding out what questions to ask to find an available type before finding the most popular models available now. Then you can understand why many people choose this Honda EU3000iS mobile inverter best. The Honda EU3000iS is suitable for people who need power while walking or even outdoors, as well as for those who need to ensure the safety of their personnel during an accident. When it does not need to run all the primary devices, as does the electrical system, it must support the operation of the computer and other small appliances. The EU3000iS can support multiple electronic devices at the same time, and can even handle most entertainment cars. Honda operated the engine inside the car to reduce its sound. The maximum sound level is only 58 decibels, and also less than 50 decibels when used with fewer devices. With just over 131 pounds, it is easy to store in an RV, but difficult to carry. Although there are no wheels on the base, and no countdown timer, the EU3000iS can give you high power during any emergency or even walking. One tank of fuel can last for up 20 hours. Positives: has a compact design and weighs less. Does not produce more than 58 decibels of sound. Gives power to up 20 hours of the fuel tank. Negatives: the countdown is not enough. No wheels. Now you have learned more about Honda EU3000iS portable inverter generator and its advantage. Go through it again and decide whether it is suitable for you. If so, then go and buy it. We will put the important links in the description down below. Thanks for watching it. Do not forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe down below. Bye.